This is Saint of the Day for October 26th from the Franciscans and St. Anthony Messenger Press. Today we celebrate Blessed Contardo Ferrini. It's no wonder Contardo Ferrini is known as the patron of universities. He inherited his teacher father's intellectual curiosity and became a learned man himself, one acquainted with some dozen languages. Born in Milan in 1859, he received a doctorate in law in Italy. He became an outstanding teacher and authority on Roman law, perhaps the leading expert in the world. Amidst his academic studies, Contardo also learned about the faith he lived and loved. He took advantage of his scholarship to read the scriptures in the ancient biblical languages. As a student in Germany, he came to admire the work of the St. Vincent de Paul Society. For the rest of his life, he continued to stay active in social and political movements. He even became a city council member in the city of his birth. His spiritual life was rooted in prayer, meditation, and devotion to the Blessed Sacrament. He became a lay Franciscan. He promoted the establishment of Catholic universities in Italy. Contardo died of typhoid fever in 1902 at the age of 43. He was beatified 45 years later. There's more about the saints, along with inspiration and Catholic resources, at our website, franciscanradio.org. From the Franciscans and St. Anthony Messenger Press, this is Saint of the Day.